So now after the snow this weekend, these are the official numbers at the airport in Milwaukee. January ended up with 23.3 inches of snow. The season now at 28.7. So you didn't get that much snow from October, November, December. In fact, 5 inches of snow in December. Most of that fell on the last 2 days of the month. The average snowfall is 28. So for the first time this winter, we are actually above normal for snowfall. Just like that. Remember, it was a week ago tonight, we had anywhere from 4 to 9 inches of snow, and then Saturday night, anywhere from about 6 to 13. It's been a snowy 7 days. Not tonight, clear conditions, some clouds off to the west, so we'll call it mostly clear to partly cloudy, and it will be quiet for the next couple of days. That's our next storm system, already bringing rain to Seattle and Portland, and down into Northern California. It'll be here by Thursday. Tonight, teens to lower 20s. Watch out for some slick spots out there, some patchy areas of refreezing from that slush during the day today. 21 in the morning for a Milwaukee area, teens inland, 30 by noon, and a high temperature of 33 by afternoon. North wind picks up a little bit at 10 to 15. We had a little shoveling today, none tomorrow or Wednesday, but for sure on Thursday evening. During the daytime hours, I think you're okay, but Friday, you'll be doing some cleanup as well. And this is what it looks like the next couple of days. Clear tomorrow, clear on Wednesday, and then here comes the wintry mess on Thursday. Starts off as rain and sleet, changes over to snow throughout the day. Yes, you'll have to be doing some shoveling, but this does not have strong northeast winds, so no lake effect. But my concern is, if we get enough rain, all the weight of that, in addition to all the snow we've had, please shovel off your decks and try to rake off your rooftops, because we don't want anything to be collapsing the next couple of days. 34 on Wednesday, 35 with that mix on Thursday, and then here comes the coldest temperatures of the season. So far, it is going to be a blustery weekend and early next week.